This is it. We're heading into the final lap, and McQueen is right behind the leaders. What a comeback!
199 laps, and baby, it all comes down to this!
This is it, kiddo. We've got four turns left, one at a time. Drive it in deep, and hope it sticks. Go!
McQueen's going inside. Chick and the King are loose.
I think McQueen is out of the race. McQueen saved.
He's back on the track.
Moves like a Cadillac, sting like a beaver.
Well done, Lightning. We won.
Wait, Doc. I have one more thing to do.
Okay, if you say so. But you're the winner.
What are you doing, kid?
I think the King should finish his last race.
Daryl, is pushing on the last lap legal?
Hey, man, he's not really pushing him. He's just giving him a little pump grip.
That's what I call racing right there.
No, I can't believe I lost.
I'm so glad I won the Piston Cup.
Ka-chow!
Rigged, rigged, fix! I want a rematch!
Oh, come on, Chick. If you're gonna be a loser, why not be a graceful loser?
This has gone far enough, McQueen!
I helped the King finish his last race. The race is over now, so just leave it be.
I can't do that! Isn't owed me too much? In fact, you both have!
Look, you're the one who made the King crash and cheated in the Piston Cup race. It doesn't have to be this way.
I have no choice. All I wanted was to finally win my very own Piston Cup, but no, you had to ruin it for me by helping the King.
So what? Just because you always come in second place behind the King doesn't mean you have to wreck him.
Oh, you make me so mad that I feel like I'm really gonna.
Well, if it isn't Chick Hicks the cheater. You're the one who made the King crash.
So, you must be the Hudson Hornet. Is that correct?
That's right. I'm the great Hudson Hornet. And I can't believe you are cheating in the Piston Cup race and punctured one of Lightning McQueen's tires. If you hadn't made the King crash, none of this would ever happen. But then again, I'm glad that Lightning helped him finish his final race of his career.
By default, you shouldn't have been his crew chief.
Well, I really didn't have a choice. Because we really miss Lightning ever since he helped everybody in Radiator Springs and took a drive with Sally through Tail Fin Pass. From the first time in my life, I actually came back after being absent for 50 years.
You were not supposed to be coming back here, old man. And who cares about the King anyway? He had it coming for always beating me in every single race. You shouldn't have entered.
Well, I can still race whenever I want to. It's not like you are trying to win races just for your own team. You are just doing it for your own selfish intentions.
I do anything for my own team. Even I was the first one who got Dynaco all to myself.
No, you weren't, Chick. You don't deserve to be the new face of Dynaco or the Piston Cup. Because each of my friends has taught me something different about myself. It was the unique gifts and passions and personalities that helped bring out the faith inside of me. I never would have been the first rookie in history to win the Piston Cup without my friends from Rust-eze. And I certainly wouldn't be here to stop you now.
Spare me your sentimental nonsense. I'll give myself the gold to win my one and only Piston Cup that the other competitors never could have had otherwise. And before I forget,
Diet goes all mine.
Come on, baby. Cheer for me.
Kachika, say it with me. Kachika, Kachika. What's wrong with everybody? What's happening? Hey, this is the start of the chick era.
You may have one this time, McQueen, but this isn't over yet. I'll be back. Just you wait.
Thanks, Lightning.
You're welcome.
These Rust-eze guys over there gave me my big break. I am gonna stick with them.
Well, I sure can respect that. Still, you know, if there's ever anything I can do for you, just let me know.
I sure appreciate that. Thank you. Actually,